Carbonetti from Canada with a little music that reminds me of the music from hockey rinks where they try to get the crowd aroused.
You know, I have to tell you, in general, I know the guys will get very upset when they hear that, but I think that the women have brought in so much more talent to the posing routine than men have. I mean, if you think about it, that the sport is not nearly as long existing as this for the man bodybuilding, and their posing routine is consistently better than the man's posing routine. It's much more creative, many more moves than new moves. They use great music, better music than the guys use. So I'm really proud of how far women have come in bodybuilding.
1996 European Grand Prix champion Laura Benetti.
Laura has competed in the Classic also several times before, and she's always improved. Focus on her arms. I mean, it is incredible. She has such a peak in her biceps. She has an incredible muscularity.
And 152 pounds, all muscle.
Yeah, she's very wide shoulders, huge back, just thick muscularity. Look at this Christmas tree. Striations in her back.
Terrific muscular pose. Very smart move to stay low, to really look and show the intensity of the muscles.
Sometimes they even hire somebody to put together their posing routines.
Look at how beautiful she
moves. Look at this peak, Arnold.
And I'm getting jealous.
You'll be back in the gym early tomorrow.
Exactly. Beautiful, look at that.
Laura Benetti of Toronto, Ontario.